And finally, the Christie's auction next week in Geneva will have an extremely rare Aga Khan's Emerald, anticipated to fetch $8 million. The auction will also have a Cartier diamond necklace from the Sassoon family collection, which could sell for $1.5 million. I leave you with these beautiful visuals, and I wish you a very happy weekend. Thank you for joining us all week for our election coverage and trusting us. News, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.